Yes, Assembly, you're being startled, Lewis. President Putin signs the law, it's okay to abuse women, children, as long as you don't leave marks on them. You can slap them, kick them, punch them. It's just limited abuse. Limited abuse. What is limited abuse? When they're dead, when they're half dead, when they're beaten body, when they're just beaten. This is wrong. Countries, try them or fool people. You gotta look out for your people. You know, damn well, men are gonna slap the shit out of women. Jesus, God Almighty, what are you taking, Francis? Lessons from Bashar al-Assad? How to be a war criminal? Bomb Ukraine, you ain't got a chance against you. It's just ridiculous. It's just absolutely ridiculous. Taking out abuse. Do you know what's going to happen though, Mr. Putin? Guys are going to slap the shit out of women and children. It's a shame. It really is a shame. It's a shame that you have to grow up, that children have to grow up, women have to grow up, live with this type of abuse. It's a sadness of human life. Mr. Putin, you're wrong. You were kind of wrong then, you're wrong now. You shouldn't be signing no abuse order. It's a 7-day human being starting to lose thinking about it.